This is the SAP Developer News for June the 26th, 2025.
Hey everybody, SAP TechEd registration is live.
That's right. So if you want to get registered early and get a discount, make sure you get out there for the early nerd.
Early nerd discount. Yeah.
And register today. What you can expect at TechEd this year, great things like the community clubhouse.
Yep.
We want to make it bigger and better than ever. We want to bring back that community feel that we had at TechEd of years past. We'll have hands-on sessions, we'll have lectures, community talks, strategy talks, all kinds of information for you guys to take home and use to make yourselves better as developers and architects.
Yeah, and of course, if you can't make it to Berlin for the big in-person TechEd, selective sessions will be streamed online on the virtual platform as well. And we'll have TechEd on tour. We've already announced some of the locations and dates with more coming soon as well. So hopefully, no matter where you are in the world, we're going to bring you some form of TechEd this year, and we look forward to seeing all of you there.
Hi, everyone. We have a brand new SAP CodeTalk. I had the pleasure of sitting down with SAP mentor Matt Hardin, where we covered so much from his early days in audio engineering to diving deep into rap, clean core, and ABAP best practices, and also why musicians make great developers. Now, he shared how his creative mindset shapes his approach to architecture and development. We spoke a little bit about the evolving of SAP community and how events like CodeTalk and TechEd are keeping developers inspired and connected. And we went into so much more. Now, you can check out this CodeTalk on our SAP Developers YouTube channel, and the link to this episode will be in the description below. You don't want to miss it.
As we reach the midpoint of 2025, the second release of SAP HANA Cloud for the year is now available. Here is a quick look at the key innovations relevant for developers and data scientists among you. In SAP HANA Cloud Central, the main administrative tool, the SQL console has been enhanced to improve usability and functionality. The messages and history tabs have been merged into a single customizable tab. There is now also an option to automatically format SQL for SAP HANA database connections, helping streamlining the developer experience. This release also brings several important enhancements in the area of embedded machine learning and AI. First, expanded support for tabular AI functions, including vector data analysis with AutoML. Second, a new text embedding model version is now available, supporting more languages and optimized for short text scenarios. Newly supported languages include Japanese, Italian, or Chinese. Additionally, the default talking length has been increased to 512. And third, capabilities for experiment tracking and task scheduling have also been introduced. For more details, including a Jupyter notebook that demonstrates these features, see the blog post by product manager Christoph Morgan. Following the initial release of the Knowledge Graph engine in Q1, we are now expanding its functionality. The new Validate Query form allows users to validate RDF data against constraints defined using the shapes, containing language, or shackle. As always, we continue to invest in graphical view modeling in SAP HANA Cloud. This release introduces new features you can explore in the blog post by product manager Jan Zwicko. Examples of these features are available in the GitHub repository as well. For a visual summary of the release highlights, check out a short video featuring product manager Thomas Hammer. Links are in the description.
The InnerSource Summit 2025 is on the 13th of November this year. It's a special 10th anniversary affair, which will be held simultaneously in three locations spanning three global time zones in New York, Berlin, and Yokohama. If you want to participate, specifically give a presentation, then note that the call for presenters is open and closes on the 15th of July. All the presentations are to be around 20 minutes and given live. What are you waiting for? Head over to the CFP form and submit your proposal for a chance to speak at this great event.
Hey folks, Rich Hamm and Thomas Young here.
Yeah, we're in the SAP Palo Alto offices this week as part of our US AI CodeJam Roadshow. We were in New York on Monday, We're here in California on Wednesday, and Friday I'll be in Houston, Texas with our coworker Mamiki, and we're covering the AI CodeJam.
Well, that's right.
That's not the only thing we've got going on. What other do we have coming up?
Well, we have more roadshows coming up, right? We have roadshows in India, in Southeast Asia, and then we have our Latin America roadshow, which I will be a part of, as well as Antonio and Josh
and me,
Mr. Young.
Well, I'm only coming to Mexico, and then you guys are hitting all the other locations.
Sorry.
Too many to remember this day. But as always, you can check the description below for all the links if any of those events sound interesting to you. So we'll see everybody on the road, won't we?
See you there.
All right.